entire row of houses up along the creek now is, you know, foundations are all compromised, and we're watching like refrigerators float down the creek that is normally a dry, benign creek bed. The gas was turned off relatively early. You know, we've had definitely, you know, law enforcement and bylaw officers and whatnot around. I gotta say, they did a reasonably good job for a town that really wasn't expecting.
This is the worst ever.